asking for much, just a few
seconds. Thank you. Your shield siblings have withdrawn to the Underforge. I think they're waiting for you.
The old man had one wish before he died, and he didn't get it. It's as simple as that.
Being Moonborn is not so much of a curse as you might think, Vilkas.
That's fine for you, but he wanted to be clean. He wanted to meet Ithramor and know the glories of Sovngarde. But all that was taken from him.
And you avenged him?
Kodlak did not care for vengeance.
No, Karkas, he didn't. And that's not what this is about. We should be honoring Kodlak. No matter our own thoughts on the blood.
You're right. It's what he wanted, and he deserved to have it.
Kodlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul, even in death. You know the legends of the tomb of Ithramor.
There the souls of the Harbingers will heed the call of Northern Steel. We can't even enter the tomb without Uthrad, and it's in pieces like it has been for 1,000 years.
And dragons were just stories, and elves once ruled Skyrim. Just because something is, doesn't mean it must be. The blade is a weapon, a tool. Tools are meant to be broken, and repaired.
Is that... did you repair the blade?
This is the first time I've had all the pieces, thanks to our shield brother here. The flames of Hero can reforge the shattered. The flames of Kodlak shall fuel the rebirth of Uthrad. And now it will take you to meet him once more. As the one who bore the fragment, I think you should be the ones who carry Uthrad into battle. The rest of you, prepare to journey to the tomb of Ithramor, for Kodlak. For Kodlak!
Yes, Sarah? If that is what you wish. Lead on, then.
What do you need, my Thane?
Divine smile on you, friend.
Right now.
I don't know who you think I am, and I don't care. Leave me alone.
I don't have time for this foolishness.
thought I heard something.
Just a servant of Skald the Elder.
You look awful.
Worthy of time or consideration. Ah,
you've shown those monsters that they will no longer be tolerated in the Pale. Good work. Here, a reward from your Jarl. There is room in my court for a new Thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my Thane. Good luck. Oh, sorry, no house is for sale in Dawnstar right now. But I could sell you land in the hold where you could build your own house. Wonderful. I'll sleep better knowing you're watching the Southern Marches. Here's the title to your steading. Just follow the road south from Dawnstar, past Fort Dunstad, then head south. The land is near Giant's Gap, right on the border with Whiterun Hold. You'll almost be inside of the Laureus Farm, in fact. Don't bother me again unless it's important.
Ironbreaker Mine is 3 times the worth of that Quicksilver Mine, and its Fathead owner.
Need a dagger? No? How about a claymore?
The mortar and pestle has cures for every illness, from ataxia to whitbane. A stamina. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Let me know if you come down with the rattles.
You should speak to the Jarl if you need something, stranger.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some meat.